awe of him with the physical ability of him. I think about Ndamukong being the under tackle like Doug English. Doug English was 255, 260. Ndamukong is 305. I look at Ziggy and compare him to myself, and talent-wise, it's not even close, but we'll have to see how well they mesh together, because it's a commitment. It really is. You commit to your teammates, and you don't miss practices. And